We've disrupted the production line at Marchesac, which will slow Mahler's plans down. But we were too late to stop the shipment of huge quantities of already completed components. Components included state-of-the-art U-boat stealth plating. The shipments were bound for Guernsey, disguised as medical supplies. I'm following the trail. If Operation Kraken is some kind of stealth U-boat submarine, I need to take it out before it becomes an invisible killer in the channel. Factory shipping manifest puts those Kraken deliveries in the underground hospital further inland. Gotta head there and follow the trail. Radio tower. If I take it out, it should slow down any reinforcements. Nothing else to find. Fort Hammett, the island's communications hub. Bound to be information I can use in there.
Sie machen Ihrer Uniform alle Ehre. Vielen Dank.
Gibt es Hammett's Radio. If I disable this, and stop the Nazis raising the alarm. Whoa, that's interesting. Radio down. Should slow down their reinforcements. Interesting. Gotta keep a note of this. Damn. Battery Myris. Charlie mentioned this. We won't be able to cross the channel if that naval battery is active. Gotta take it out of action before I leave.
Verschwendung ist es wohl nicht. Aber alles so für die Kameras zu präsentieren. Verschwendung.
Die Einheimischen können die ja nicht ausschalten. Also ist das eine reine Machtdemonstration.
Das nicht.
Be harder to spot me in that grass. Coastal bunker? Stealth plates could be hidden here. Better look around. Panzerfausts, satchel charges, explosives. Not what I'm here for, but useful against heavy armor.
American allies to save them? Germany is your only hope. alles auseinander!
Jemand wurde getroffen!
Da ist eine Leiche. Einer von uns.
The underground hospital. There's got to be something in there that points me towards Kraken's test site.
Na los, wo bist du?
Coastal battery has had supplies rerouted to it. Might be Kraken related. Scuttle charges, designed to render the gun inactive before it's captured. If I can get to the Nazis to detonate them, Miris is toast. This'll come in very useful. Found the stealth plates, but no sign of where they're being shipped to. There's got to be more information in the area. Nothing else. There's a tank depot nearby. Not on the coast, but the plates could still be there. So, they keep mixing up deliveries between the construction site and the tank depot. I think, okay, this changes things. They're building another Mirus battery. Won't be a threat for a while, but I shouldn't turn down a chance to slow it down. Cross him off the list. Out of action. Cleanup should keep the Nazis busy. Should be a way into the battery through those trenches.
Gute Macht. Wenn das Geschütz aus einem nicht-militärischen Grund abgefeuert werden soll, riskiere ich nicht, dass es wieder zerstört wird. Letztes Mal hat das einen Monat gedauert.
Noch etwas?
Erstmal nicht. Erinnern Sie nur die Leute daran, dass ich Sie von diesem Inselparadies direkt nach Russland schicke, wenn Sie das Geschoss auch nur anniesen.
Zur Verfügung.
The next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart.
Was zur? Was?
We've got the next shell ready to fire. Tampering with it will tear the gun apart. All right. The gun will blow when it's fired. Now to lay low until the demonstration.
Naja, wenn du es so sagst, ist schon was dran.
Wie naiv kann man sein? Man lässt den Angreifern kein...
The gun's destroyed itself. Doubt that'll make the propaganda real. That's all. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Long grass. It's a better place to hide.
People of Guernsey! Britain has abandoned you! Your drunken Winston Churchill has forgotten you! No Allied forces are coming to liberate you! Accept your future!
Can't find anything else.
Moment mal.
I can use this grass to hide. Find here. Site Commander keeps the scuttling order code in his safe. Need to get my hands on that code. A Kraken prototype. A stealth-capable U-boat. I can't leave it or this facility standing. Can't find anything else. Pressure valves. Place looks like it was built in a hurry. If I can overload them, I'd be able to collapse the whole facility on top of the prototype. Building. One more valve to go. So, They cut corners to build the test site in time. Overloading the engine room should bring the whole place down. I've got the code. Now to send the scuttle order and bring this whole place down. Drop an explosive down here. Got to set up a chain reaction first. Over pressure valves are all overloaded. Time to get tight. Drop a charge in on the engine room and blow this whole place apart.
Ob er den Befehl gibt, nachdem wir raus sind.
Tja, wenn die Alliierten in großer Zahl auftauchen, sollten wir lieber schnell nach oben, bevor der Befehl gegeben wird, alles zu zerstören. Ja, ja, da wird ja alles in Ordnung sein. Die Engländer werden uns ja nicht wirklich bombardieren.
All right, time for some fireworks. That should put a wrench in Kraken's development. Time to get out of here. This'll come in very useful. That's a lot of guards. Looks like I found the tank depot.
Thank you. bitte? Runter! Sofort!
Fairbairn has returned with intel that confirms the serious and urgent nature of Operation Kraken.
Der Prototyp zerstört. Die Testdaten sind verloren. Monate der Vorbereitung für die Katz. Unsere japanischen Verbündeten sind außer sich. Sie reisen doch nicht um die halbe Welt, um Zeuge von Unfähigkeit zu werden.
Wir sollten die Sicherheitsmaßnahmen verstärken.
Aber natürlich halten Sie mich für blöd. Ich will äußerste Wachsamkeit.